some shows I look at, I go, yes, that is going to be on the Cary-Grove stage. For whatever reason, I saw this show, and I didn't walk away with like a yes, this is going to be on the Cary-Grove stage. Fast forward to this year, we are trying to figure out what the musical is going to be, and we have lots of titles going on in our heads. And I have season tickets, I know Miss Amy does, to the Marriott Lincolnshire, and 9 to 5 was in their season. And I went with a friend of mine, and I thought, that show maybe could work for us this year. And oh, I'm so glad I'm seeing it right now. Who knows? So I sat there with my squinty eyes watching Act One, trying to envision this in a much grander scale. If you know the Marriott Lincolnshire, their casts are like 20 people. It's theater in the round, and everything is minimized. But they really do a great job. So I kind of squinted my whole way through it, kind of trying to figure things out. At an intermission, I looked to my friend and I said, this just might be it.
Anything to say?
Yeah, we're about to go out for rehearsal right now. We're hoping it's a good show.
Yeah.
You know, we got some stuff to move.
And, yeah.
We're hoping for a good one.
Good. Go team.
No, he didn't hug me back. He decided to grab my coffee cup instead. So cute moment ruined. And now I'm ranting on the camera.
Four letter word starts with a D.
Yeah. His character name actually.
What is it?
Dick. Nope. No.
Say hi.
No.
Let's go in the video. I had the power.
I don't think it's going in the video.
Why not?
Shit.
React.
One, two, three.
in the car, so come on, let's ride.